1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
10, 11.
It's the 12 LCME Standards. It's the 12 LCME Standards. Number 1.
Our mission, demand satisfaction so we can move forward with medical education.
Number 2.
Grab exceptional leaders, faculty, and staff. Your best team when there's reckoning to be reckoned.
Number 3.
Our school ensures empathy face-to-face. Negotiates peace or negotiates a compassionate place. Respect is commonplace, especially between student recruits.
The patient's at the center of everything we do. Number 4.
Students don't reach a solution, that's alright. Gotta get to LIC and have a doctor on site. Prepare preceptors in advance. Treat them with civility. By phase 3, students are confident in their abilities.
5.
Provide resources and infrastructure so students can reach the sky.
Come pandemic time, they won't be left high and dry. Number 6.
Our curriculum tells them where to head and where we've been, so their skills as physicians are genuine.
7.
Teach innovative medicine, ready for the moment of adrenaline when residency calls for them.
Number 8.
Faculty must negotiate, revise the curriculum, engage and evaluate.
Achieve all medical education program objectives. Above all, they must participate.
Number 9.
Look them in the eye, help them aim higher. A fair, uniform, summative assessment required.
Number 10.
Set standards for student selection. Effective policies will better our enrollment.
Number 11.
Give support and assist in career advising, so student success can be enterprising.
Number 12.
Provide health services, counseling, PDCs, so students can thrive. Give financial aid so they can survive.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
10, 11.
It's the 12 LCME Standards. It's the 12 LCME Standards.
FWMD!